starting pitcher.
¿Qué tenía, qué, lo que es la pregunta que está haciendo, que qué clase, qué tenía el lanzador Chatwood el día de hoy que no pudo sacar?
Oh, no, he didn't have his normal command. No, his command that he had, that he used to have, or that he had the first game that he threw. He missed a couple of spots where he got paid. And you know what, the big thing is if you miss a little bit your spot, you're gonna get hit.
It seems like you're in a zone.
No, I'm just trying to go out there to help the team to have a good at-bat and thinking about being a base here, just trying to put the better on the ball and let the thing happen.
You know, you guys played really well in Milwaukee, and you know, more expectations are so high. How do you think through 10 games you guys
are playing? We haven't played on bats, to be honest, especially with offensively with Lennon, second and third, less than 2 hours. We haven't have a right approach in this kind of situation. But like you said, first 10 games, we haven't do our job, our best job. The pitcher haven't been really good, especially the bullpen. And it's our fault to when we lose a game by 2 or 3 runs because we haven't get on base at the right time, and we just going out there to just swing the ball and you know have the right approach.
Tyler mentioned just a couple pitches he'd really like to have back today, but other than that, he felt like he had a pretty good day. What did you think
he was? He didn't have a good command. He fell a lot behind the count. That's really important in the big leagues. You have to, if you can get 0-1, on one or get ahead, that's gonna make a huge difference for him. And to be honest, he literally used two pitches fastball in college. And I know that he has better pitching. He has some more pitches to work with, and he didn't do it today. So.